5,000 meters are complicated event. Every year we have the young ones, and everybody is coming from nowhere and is, can win the medal. And so all in all, we are working very hard and we aim at going to the podium. But at long last, we'll accept the outcome. There is no secret, but the secret to success in athletics is the will. If you have the will to do it, then that's the top secret. Personally, I treat myself as a profession, and a professional doesn't cage people, but he treats himself as the best. So I can say I'm seeing myself as the best, and I don't want to say such a name is going to do this and this, but according to my training, I'm happy and I'm proud of my training and can say I think I'm the best. I don't want to say such a person. Although everybody is there, but I give everybody a maximum respect. But as a professional, I respect myself and I say I'm the best one. So yes. There is many ideologies to many athletes. Most of them have been actually, they are floating in their minds are full of security and they are seeking jobs as a form of security. So, but personally, I treat this thing as a profession and I say I'm working on it and I'm happy to work as an individual and I think I'm happy. According to me, I'm happy. So I don't want to say I want to go to further to earn life or for job security. If I don't know how to manage it in athletics, how can I manage in a prison? We have about 60 countries, and if we multiply by 3, so it's 180. So we have 180 athletes in 5K, and everybody is aiming for those 3 medals. So, you know, every year my body is reacting differently, and I think this year I am better off. But what I am saying is that I will go and try my best to come to the top 3.
What can you say about the 2011 class, you, Thomas, and Isaiah, when you look at that composition, the criminal composition?
I think they are the best, and I normally respect everybody, be it huge, be it small, be it black, be it brown, but I can say I normally respect every runner and can say they are the best because they qualify in the Kenyan Trials, and you know the Kenyan Trials is the second toughest event in the world after World Championship, so I can say that the best ones. Maybe I will run in the last Olympics next year, that's my third Olympics, in God's will, so and then I will move to the road. But you know, it will try and what will happen next year and the other year, so you know this life, so I can't imagine living outside of sports. So it's hard for me to say, such a man, I will be out of sport and everything. But all in all, I will be in sport and something to say. I am to retire is now out of my mind. And I think it's when I see the finishing point, I think there is no even light as far as retirement is concerned. I feel good and you know this is life and I need to maintain it to earn my. You know, it's I always earn my life here, so I need to be constant and continue earning the life as it is. See this championship as the normal race. Leave alone what will happen in their minds and everything. Even if they earn a gold medal, let the gold medal be the same as everything. So we need to actually to be a lot of people. So what I say actually is that when they go have maybe break the records, who won the medals. Actually, I would like them to still do shopping in the downstairs, not to go to upstairs.
Brilliant. Yes. Thank you.